Hi, Ellen.
Hi.
Good evening, thanks for coming.
Thank you for inviting me.
I see, and you can correct me if I'm wrong, but I see the town treasurer as playing a very important role. I think the budget committee plays a very important role.
Mm-hmm.
We're one of the critical elements of the principles of American government, which we provide checks and balances.
And your questions.
Within the context of the government. And you, as a separately elected official, play a critical role in that checks and balances. So I very much value your position. Did I understand you say you work 5 hours a week?
Roughly.
Okay.
Some weeks more, some weeks less.
There are a number of, as I reference, RSA 41:29, which refers to treasurer duties. And a number of these duties seem to be performed by people other than yourself, and you
which,
get reports.
Depositing
all monies, you don't deposit monies.
The problem is you have to have separation of duties.
Right.
So I couldn't deposit monies and open the bank statement and reconcile cash. That would not...
Well, I mean, these are the duties that are listed in the RSA, but let me finish. It also says in one of the sections in the RSA that the treasurer may delegate deposit, investment, record-keeping, or reconciliation
mm-hmm.
functions. So it's not like, you know, you have to do these things if you delegate them.
Correct.
And it says, provided that such delegation is done in writing and includes written procedures. I assume that's been done, and I'm wondering if we could get a copy of that written procedure and agreement.
Sure.
Great. Thanks. No more questions.